Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and welcome to our YouTube channel, and today I'm going to read an email from Lynette. My husband and I have been married almost 20 years. Throughout the years, I have fallen into, unfortunately, the norm that many women do, and have not been as attentive and appreciative of my husband as I should have been. We both have made many mistakes in our marriage, but I will openly admit that I think I have made the most. Wow, I'm impressed with that. Over the years, I've disregarded his feelings and needs, and it has now brought me to a place that is disturbing and very painful. My husband no longer sees me as the wife he wants. I respect him for being here for his kids, but at the same time, I know he is not here for me. I love my husband more than he can imagine, and I want our marriage to be the way it should be. I miss him constantly and want to be the one and only person he wants. So I have read your book, The Proper Care and Feeding of Husbands, unbeknownst to him. Today, as I was rereading parts, I felt compelled to send this email. If there is anything that I could say to wives, it would be to open their eyes and realize that the man they chose to marry and love forever needs just that, love and commitment. Don't build walls and become defensive when they do express feelings and needs. Yeah, I love when women go, I want him to express his feelings. And when he does, hindsight being what it is, there are so many things I would change. Control is not power. Control is a way of compensating for a weakness. True strength is being able to hear your partner, acknowledge their feelings, and be able to admit when you've made a mistake. I only wish I would have seen this a long, long time ago. Thanks for all the advice you give. Well, Lynette, you got the right mindset. He is not leaving. You have time to give him back the woman he married.